Wow, it's brought to you by Tierra Coffee Roasters on Madison Avenue in Albany, your place for certified organic coffee and a full menu of healthy foods. Boxing fans, this bout is scheduled for four rounds of action in the light heavyweight division. Our judges overseeing this bout will be Eddie Squinzio, Wynn Pince, and Don Ackerman. And our referee out will be Mr. Charlie Fitch. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He comes tonight from Columbia, South Carolina. He weighed in at 173 pounds and wears black trunks with white trim. Professional record of 2 wins, 3 losses, with both wins coming by way of knockout. Put your hands together for Mark Tiger Anderson. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight from Troy, New York. He weighed in at 175 pounds and wears the red, white, and blue. With a professional record of 5 wins, 1 loss, 3 of the wins by knockout, fighting out of New York Boxing in Cohoes, New York, welcome Sean Miller. Let's listen in on Charlie Fitch as he gives the fighters final instruction. Four rounds, light heavyweights. Thank you.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. Judge Eddie Scunzio scores at about 40-36. Sean Miller. While judges Don Ackerman and Frank Lombardi both scored about even, we have a majority draw.